Now we will be discussing about Sitz bath. So Sitz bath is the local application of the moist heat to the pelvic organs. So purpose of the Sitz bath are, this is used to relieve edema, to relieve pain. It is used in case of retention of the urine, to relieve pain in case of dysmenorrhea, to relieve pain in case of hemorrhoids, perianal and vaginal inflammation. So now the articles required for Sitz bath are, we require bathtub that should be filled half of its capacity. We require potassium permanganate in the concentration of 1:5000. Instead of potassium permanganate, we can use the Dettol also. The concentration should be 1:40. We require a jug with hot water. We require a bath thermometer to check the temperature. Beside these articles, we require 2 bath blankets to cover the patient. Then we require a bath towel to wipe off or dry the patient. We require a bedside stool to shift the patient from the bathtub to the stool. So now the procedure. First of all, explain the procedure to the patient. Ram Singh, आपको Sitz bath के लिए डॉक्टर ने ऑर्डर किया है, तो अब मैं आपको Sitz bath कराने जा रहा हूँ, ठीक है? Unfold the bed clothes. Assist the patient in getting out of the bed. Make or help him in sitting position. And you can assist the patient to go to the bathroom or to the bathtub. Then assist the patient to uncover the clothes for the necessary immersion of the body part. Standing at the back side of the patient, assist the patient to be positioned in the bathtub. Make sure that the thighs, lower abdomen and the part till the iliac crest should be immersed inside the water. There shouldn't be undue pressure on the sacral portion and the thighs of the patient. The feet should be flat on the floor. Now wrap the patient over the thighs to maintain privacy. Cover the shoulders of the patient to prevent chills. Check the temperature of the solution in between. The temperature should be from 110 to 115 degrees Fahrenheit. You can pour the extra hot water with the time to maintain the temperature of the tub. The part should be immersed for 15 to 30 minutes for a therapeutic purpose. After 15 to 30 minutes, stand in front of the patient, remove the clothes. Holding the patient from the axilla, assist him to stand up. Shift patient from the tub to the stool. Then help the patient to dry the area with the bath towel. After drying it, have the patient assist to the bed. Now assist the patient to wear his clothes. Now cover the patient to prevent from chills. Thank you.
leave patient comfortable.